Okay, I gotta thin this out. Here's where accuracy is very important. If I go too fat on a hit, it could all come crumbling down. Also got to try to get past center line on some of these hits too, because that's the only way I'm going to thin it out. That was a good one. I heard one guy say, go at an angle like this and it'll work better than going straight across. So, I just heard him say that this week, so I'm gonna try it. One, it gives a little bit more paleo look, but two, I think it works better. That looks pretty cool. Hinge right here. And I couldn't reach it from there. Thinner a little bit. All right, now I need to work on the other end. Lord help me. Too thin. I'm hitting them too thin. Well, I hope this works out. I guess I'm gonna have to start pointing it and hope it thins out a little bit as I go. changing them all. Alright, here comes the point. Now I'm committed. The only way I might be able to thin that is with some indirect, and it's scary, but I'm gonna have to try it. Because this could just bash the thing in two pieces without even trying. Lord help me. Didn't work. Come on now. I am not that good at indirect yet. So I'll do my best, and that's all I can do. Oh, baby, that took off a big piece. A very big piece. And that might have also. I'm just not good at indirect yet. Try my steel tool. Jack Craft uses a steel tool, and I've tried it a little bit, and it seems to work good. Sometimes when you can't thin any other way, you can thin this way. Like that. That took off a heck of a flake. Almost an overshot, if it wasn't. Not broke yet. Except the tip just fell off right there. the spark out of that one. Oh, that took off darn near the whole tip too. This might be a shorter piece. Who knows? Right now I think I'm just trying to salvage this and make a point, because it's kind of like, this is last ditch effort here. Here and try a little bit more percussion. Start a new video.